This video shows how to program a field PGA board. We use a simple example, SB.V, to guide you through how to load and run a module in Spartan-3, which is a field programmable gate array or FPGA board. And the diagram here shows a Spartan-3 board. These are the switches, which are the input ports. This is switch 0, 1, 2, and so on. The LEDs are the output ports. This is LED 0 and 1, and so on. These are the push buttons. We will use ISE to create a very simple Verilog module named SB.V. It has two inputs, A and B. We'll use switch 0 to represent A, and B we associate with switch 1, and LED 0 will be F. So this module is very simple. It's just an OR operation. F equals A or B, and that's it. So we'll start from ISE. New project, name SB. Next, so these are the parameters we need to choose. Next, finish. And we create new source, Verilog module. SB.V. Next, A input, B input, F output. Next, finish. Make it bigger. And we just need one statement, RSI F equals A or B. Save it, and now make sure we click implementation here, and then we go to the user constraints, create timing constraints. So it is running. Yes. Okay. We go back to SB.V. Yes. So this is our UCF file. So A, the location is F12. These are labeled on the board. So this refers to switch 0. This G12 refers to switch 1. And K12, LED 0. All these are labeled next to the ports. Okay. Here is F12, this is K12, the LED. So we save this. So we can check the synthesis, check the syntax. Okay. And then we configure target device. So it is running. Okay. We just need to click boundary scan. And then very quick and so on. Switches, the inputs, we'll use the switch 0 and switch 1. And the LEDs are the outputs, these are the push buttons. And this is the JTAG port. This is connected to the USB port 4 cable. And I'm going to program it. Double click. Right click. Cable auto detect. Right click again. Initialize chain. Yes. Bypass. Okay. Right click. Add new configured file. sb.bit. And you can program. Program succeeded. Come back to him. You can see that it has been programmed. 00, the output is 0. 0, 0, 1, the output is 1.